I work on questions that relate to energy policy and which focus on the environmental impacts of energy choices. So one of the things that I spend a lot of my time working on is greenhouse gas emissions from civil aviation. These turn out to be roughly 2% of human CO2 emissions. That sounds small, but it's roughly the same proportion of emissions as Germany, so proportionally it's quite big. So one of the things I do is to try and analyze ICAO's proposals for regulating greenhouse gas emissions for efficiency, to see how much of the emissions they cover, and also to see whether they can be gamed easily. Another piece of work is with a PhD student in our department who is part of the CMU Portugal program. His name is Jaime Bonan Roca, and I co-advise him with Professor Granger Morgan and Professor Erica Fuchs. So Jaime is working on different ways in which metallic additive manufacturing, that is metallic 3D printing, can be introduced into civil aviation, where in a way which captures all the benefits of the technology but does not make aviation less safe. So in the work on additive manufacturing that we're doing with Jaime, we're trying to think of the ways in which the technology can do the most good, derive the most benefit, without increasing the amount of risk associated with the technology. So we wanted to diffuse as widely as possible to small and large firms who can then do creative and innovative things with it. The other piece of work that I'm doing is with Professor Granger Morgan and Professor Inez Azevedo that deals with the social cost of carbon. And this is the damage that an additional ton of carbon dioxide released into the atmosphere does. And we're trying to improve our understanding of what that damage is. The work on social cost of carbon is just getting started. But the idea there would be to point out and to try and think of ways that capture the damage that carbon dioxide does to, for example, ecosystems and people's livelihoods. Most current measures of the social cost of carbon, which focus on income and consumption, do not do currently.